What's the worst that could happen? Who keeps fixing that? See what else. More ringers.
I accept this message.
You ready?
He's here.
sisters.
Whew. Okay. Nice.
See you back home. For the mirror. Keepsakes hold.
Already made it out of Tartarus.
Ooh, that's cold. Next floor.
Calculated risk. I mean, it's a cool duo, but you know. Hello, Uncle Zeus. Ah! Hyper spirit, please.
More bone rakers. Not had enough yet.
You.
Take care of yourself.
We'll do palm.
Sure thing.
Ooh, that's good.
Yep.
Take it easy.
Olympus, I accept this message.
I need something to sell, right? Delivery, please. Okay, we can buy some. We have a lot of money. We can buy some boon reserve.
Wisdom guide you, cousin.
Sure. Bronze screen. Yes,
I'll take this one.
Alright.
What's the matter, Lerner? You seem quite upset.
Thank you.
Short work of the Hydra, then, I take it.
We'll take the lucky tooth. We can purge the cast. Yep. Yeah, we'll buy that.
I'll pay for that. Hey, got anything else?
Yeah, I'll take that. Take that.
Closer.
It didn't give the icon, right? It didn't give the You guys stay away from me. Yeah.
It's just the edge I need.
Faster bomb. More health now.
Commend you for your efforts.
Let's see what else.
More health.
Thank you.
Honestly, we don't need to worry about boons anymore. We just need to worry about surviving. So go for as much health as possible. And honestly, I think 240 is still too low. Ignited Ichor, where is it? Okay, Paddy.
Someone's coming. It's you. Mavis 8.
Thank you, sir.
$158, we can't probably afford anything. We'll take the help. Okay.
You! Upon my feet! Meg!
You stay away from me.
Such performance soon.
I probably can't sell any of these. Bronze skin is fine. God gauge full. That sounds nice. Attack 72, right? Anything else is now just extra. I mean, kind of, right? Zeus and Palm. Let's take Zeus first. Alright.
Meg,
wrong button. Actually, below instrument should be nice, right?
Not now. A moment's rest. Not yet.
Let's go. Ah!
Megara.
It's not obvious.
Let's take health.
Here goes.
Thank you.
Not what I need right now.
Nice.
Should be the place. Yes. Down the chute. Maybe I should check the other passageways before I leave.
No need.
The prince compels them.
For now, boy.
Whew. How much time is left? 5 minutes, right? It should be okay, I guess.
I'm going to get you back the last time, you know.
I really need to focus.
What that you?
Ah!
relatives?
I sure do.
I must go.
Yes. In the name of someone very sore right now.
All right. So I think the main is, let's see. So not this one. Okay. So lightning strike. Deadly Flourish is okay. Divine Dash, helpful in defense, that's fine. Dionysus aid. This is important, I think. Really helpful. And then Aspect of Ares. Delta Chamber. Rush Delivery. A Cluster Bomb. I mean, where is the Rush Delivery? So even though the Rush Delivery is like common one, it really helped, right? And can I add the Aspect of Ares somewhere? How does this work? Is this one right? Okay, I guess the mostly is 5. I mean, 8, I think you can take anyone, right? Aspect of Ares, right? Okay, but I think this Delta Chamber, I think no need. Instead of that, if you have Rocket Bomb, it's much better, I think, right? But Delta Chamber is really nice. Like, you don't have to worry about the reload stuff, you know. So this is nice. Anyway, if you like it, that's good. You know, let me know if you want to see more of the other stuff, right? I mean, I'm not a speedrunner. It's just some personal best thing, right? So I think previously, I think the best time I cleared using the same is 1323, right? In-game timer. This time, it was with the, what was it? Some other configuration, not this Pact of Punishment, basically. I think I was using Jury Summons also in that one. And with this one, what's this called? I forgot the name of this. So this was full. This was way down, one only. I think the Lasting Consequences was also like -25%. And this was up to full max. Jury Summon, I think there was one Jury Summon. I forget, but anyway, it doesn't matter, right? This is it. And so basically, I try to basically keep the Jury Summons down and keep the health 15%. I think if I go to zero, then this would, I have to high 80% or Lasting Consequences something, and my hyper sprint, like the overload, is 40%. So I think last time I did 20%, so this is the first time I cleared with the 40%. So honestly, it's almost, I didn't make it. You see how many death Defiance I have to somehow buy and reuse, right? So it's kind of like RNG stuff, right? But you know, it's okay, right? It's done, right? You only need to beat it once. I think it's okay, all right. Anyway, that's it for this one. Thank you guys. Bye bye.